There are too many Sunny Ali Cobras, too many Sekou Obinga, too many Mumu Nine, too many Mumia Abu Jamal, too many C-numbers in Illinois, too many people locked up in the concentration camps for artists just to be somebody talking about some blame play. We don't try to make them be revolutionary forces. We say they should be able to commit a revolutionary act. And we do distinguish there's a difference between